podcast called Susanna Shore.
And it's about a woman called...
Susanna Shore.
Amazing.
Gladys.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Gladys. A middle name.
My name is Shore, though I work the land. And my father gave me with his own hand. And my father gave me as he went to war. For to help the king and was seen no more. And he left me sisters but brothers none. For my mother gave him no strapping son. So the earth is tilled by the maid she bore. My sisters three and Susanna Shore.
I use my...
I had a sweetheart who courted me, the finest lad in the whole country. And we made a promise just a month before the king decided to go to war. And the darling boy took the coin of blood, and I begged and pleaded, but it did no good. For he had the shame, but to me he swore, I will yet return to Susanna Shore. And the war went well and the war was won, but it seems that fighting is never done. And for my sweet love there was not one word, he is not supported was all I heard. So my heart grew tired and my hope grew faint, and I knew in debt for my weary wait. And I soothed my tears for the words he swore, I will come back to my Susanna Shore. On an autumn day when the wind blew keen, came a sergeant clad in his coat of green. He stepped so weary to my own front door, and I knew at once what his message bore. You can keep your sorrow on this dark day. I have mourned full well since you went away. Now that you have come, I can mourn no more. You will not return to Susanna Shore. But the sergeant wept and he caught my hand. Not a word he spoke, he could barely stand. And my heart grew faint as at last I saw my darling boy safely home from war. Can you give me at last, he said, the foolish man that you thought was dead. I have returned and I'll fight no more. I have come back to Susanna Shore. So here I stand on my wedding day, with a lack of mourning is put away. And I will wear white, and I will wear joy, as I am wed to my lovely boy. Of what the more shall very high, this very night in his arms I'll lie. I'll leave the name that I knew before, this is my last as Susanna Shore. This very night in his arms I lie. I leave the name that I knew before. This is my last as Susanna Shore. This is my last as Susanna Shore. This is my last as Susanna Shore.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Susanna Shore.
Yeah, that's about all we've got time for today. We will try and come live sometimes on a Sunday when we have our practice. I'm glad you like it, Ashley.
Thanks for listening.
Thank you very much for joining us.
Okay.